Cataclean works as advertised. Just check out the before and after results with this fuel injector that was clogged. Restores and maintains your exhaust and fuel system. Restores performance, improves MPG, reduces emissions. Reduces hydrocarbon emissions by up to 50%. Uses a pre-treatment before emissions test. Decreases carbon buildup. Cleans oxygen sensors. The list goes on. Empty contents into the fuel tank at a quarter full or approximately 4 gallons. Drive normally for 10 to 15 minutes, then refuel. Use 2 to 4 times per year. Here we have the 4 ounce mark on our measuring cup. Now we use this Cataclean and add the 4 ounces into the measuring cup, which will then next add into 1 gallon of gasoline because there's approximately 16 ounces of Cataclean. Now this will leave us with 12 ounces. Then we'll add that to our vehicle for the testing on the catalytic converter because I'm really curious to see if it cleans it as well. And you can see for this fuel injector we're going to test, we have a screen, and to make sure there's no more contaminants entered into the fuel injector, it's really clogged badly. As you can see it dripping. This is the gas mileage beforehand, 31.1 miles a gallon. Even the cat temperature, look at it, 1029 degrees. Guys, this is a little higher than typical. Now we'll go ahead and add the fuel. So we'll have just barely over 3 gallons of gasoline, which will be the equivalent to the amount of Cataclean that we are told to use by the manufacturer of Cataclean. I'm really curious to see how this stuff works, guys. Oops, lost a drop or two there. Now, let's go ahead and begin our testing. Here we are with our drive for 10 to 15 minutes, and we'll make sure we're hitting highway speeds. Now, you can see we allow the car to idle for a few minutes and the smoke that's coming out, so it appears to be cleaning. Now we'll go ahead and refuel, which we'll add about the same amount of fuel we did the first time. Go ahead, go for another drive, just like we did before. And look at the temperature now, drop down to just over 700 degrees. You can see this is for the catalyst temperature bank 1. Unbelievable, what an improvement. Now look at the fuel injector, guys. Finally, after 1 hour, we was able to get this thing unclogged, but we had to run all of the fuel through it, approximately 1 gallon. You can see a major difference before and after, and even for the gas mileage. Thanks for watching Nate's Interactive Auto.